No one could make me more happier than this amazing woman sitting next to me today. My beautiful wife, Mrs. Casey Lee Prentice. Everybody.
I could not be prouder. You, my lovely, have turned into one of the most kind-hearted, loyal, conscientious and caring individuals I have the fortune to know.
When I see you walking down the aisle today in your dress, I've been dying to see you in. My heart skipped a beat and I felt so much love. And I said to myself, wow, I am the luckiest guy in the world.
Lovely, beautiful daughter, but also my best friend. May you have love, health and wealth, but most importantly, each other. To the newlyweds, I give you Casey and Michael.
Say that friends are the family you choose, and me and Mike have known each other for over 20 years now, but it really didn't take that long for me to consider Mike a family, my brother from another mother. I'm sure everyone agrees that you make a great couple, and it's just been fantastic to be part of this celebration of your clear love towards each other.
Casey, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love and commitment.
As a symbol of my love and commitment.
Now and always.
Now and always.
Michael, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love and commitment.
As a symbol of my love and commitment.
Now and always.
Now and always.
Slide that. Without wasting another moment, I now declare you are husband and wife. You may kiss. Congratulations.
happiest man in the world, and I love you so much. Everybody, Mrs. Casey Lee Prentice.